Temperatures continuing to drop into the upper 30s tonight. Very small chance we get an additional shower, mainly up into the snow belt tonight into early tomorrow morning. And then look for skies to become partly sunny through your Friday afternoon. Temperatures rebounding back to the low to mid 50s, and the dry weather sticks right on into your Friday evening. Heading to one of those football games, it will be chilly, but it's going to stay dry for us, and that's the case not only through the evening, but on into the weekend. Saturday looks great after a cold start with some patchy frost around. Highs in the low 60s, upper 60s on Sunday. Very small chance that an isolated shower slips in here late Saturday night into Sunday morning as a southern storm slides by toward the east coast. And then Monday back up towards 70 degrees, partly sunny skies. The showers do return for your Tuesday. A few of those try to linger into Wednesday morning. And then temperatures staying fairly mild through the middle of the week. Highs in the mid 50s Wednesday. Nice on Thursday. Afternoon highs in the low 60s.